No sleep for the wicked. Stand in the back, knock me to my knees, screaming with glee in my pain. Now your mind rings with my screams, begging for mercy fills your ears. That you'd always win, dropped me with the fishes, now who's the winner? I may be gone, but I still haunt you. Having you to keep mirrors nearby, need to watch your every move, panicking. Are you being followed? Who's watching you?
Who's watching you?
Your mind plays tricks, illusions are your worst friends. Always screamed you're better than me. Who's really the better one? Watching you change every plan, trying to figure out your next unplanned move. Should've watched your own back instead of beating me down. Nightmares swirl around your mind, keeping you up late at night, forcing you to keep your eyes open. No sleep for the wicked. 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 This would teach you even the fishes seek revenge. Haunting every gesture you make, making your life challenging. Next time, watch your own back before throwing someone overboard.
Pardon me. That was quite short. Actually, I knew that would be short, but anyway. So, now watch your own back. I think it was just inspired by a series of things. You know, when you watch Gotham fan-made videos, they tend to just use the same clips. I mean, everybody does it just with a different song, and eventually you just go, really? It's not fun anymore, just, yeah. But I don't remember which particular one inspired me to watch, write this, but I think it's more the fact that, you know, the relationship between Oswald and Edward, you know, they're always fighting with each other. At first it was like love, and then it became complicated, and now it's just whatever this is. And they never quite want to kill each other, but they want to, sort of thing. So I guess maybe it was inspired by them too. I'm not too sure, but yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. So I hope you liked it, and yeah, bye.